chair.
I came to preach the redemption, which means you can be forgiven. For Christians, it means the freedom from sin and legalism. Jesus is risen, releasing heathens from prison, believing, seeking provision, being living and reading his wisdom. See what is written, be a Berean, and listen, please don't receive what I'm spitting, read it again, see if I'm tripping. Beats and the rhythm can lead the sheep to forgetting that teaching is being given. Let us reason, agree if it's hidden. But if you have any questions about the rest of the message, then I'd be glad to address them at in some strategy.
Yeah, thanks, bro.
Whether attacking confession,
you understand in my message and all the facts that I'm stressing, that is my strategy. I will discuss or debate it with anyone in the faith until Jesus comes with the greatest clutching the clay I'm in. My wish is only to come to the scriptures openly, humbly, listen closely, and loving you when we don't agree. My goal is knowing I'm rolling amongst the chosen, provoking others to grow and flowing so others notice them. I spread the truth and I'm ready for persecution, but never get it confused. I'm zealous, it's not in foolishness. The wise decision is living life as a Christian, to live and die in submission to his disciples' commissioning. That's why I'm praying, I'll never deny his name. I'm a rebel if I'm in pain, or I'm threatening to die in pain. Yeah.